As you entered the exhibit, you were greeted with the old sea serpent from the submarine Voyage, and boy, was it good to see this old guy again. Of course, this is only one of the serpents. There's another one out there somewhere because the submarine Voyage show is replicated on both sides of the vehicle. The Kraft family kept this out by their swimming pool, which is cool and all, but I want both sea serpents so I could put them on either side of a slip and slide.